Let's see what it's like to wake up with Alarmo.